It's very unfortunate about the booms and the use of the booms to protest elections, because that is not our culture, and I consider it completely primitive, and I hope that they desist from that kind of behavior, including breaking into an IEBC office and taking the papers and the phones and breaking computers. That's really unacceptable for personal or seeking for office in a county. Apart from that, in terms of the allegations, they have the opportunity in court, and the court will determine. That's what the law says. We are a respecter of the rule of law. It cannot be that where you win, you say it was okay. Where you you lose, you say that it's not okay. I think when you go into a competition, you have to understand that. And the show is my home. If you look at the trend, even the last time, they even gave me more votes than this time. They gave me over 90% last time when I was competing against my family. So, watch out for that division. That is how politics goes, and maybe next time, when she tries, she will succeed. Thank you.